That I'm at an all time.
Hey, what is going on, guys? I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Today, what I have for you guys is finally first nuke out here getting it. You already know what it is. Just a quick playback of everything. Took so long, honestly, because what ended up happening was, you know, everything happened. I stopped playing this game for literally months and picked it back up about a month ago, give or take. So everyone's ahead of me. Everyone's got the freaking Vulk. If I had a Vulk in my arsenal, guys, if I had the capabilities of using a Vulk at, like, you know what I mean, I didn't have to pick it up off the ground, I would have gotten a freaking nuke forever ago, or a V2 rocket, rather, because I have gotten a nuke in this game. I've actually gotten quite a few nukes. I just wasn't able to go on that 25 gun streak yet, but I haven't been able to drop, you know, multitudinous vicious medals due to the streaks. But, you know, finally bringing it out here to you guys, just played it kind of slow. This is a solo nuke on domination. I think that's the biggest thing that makes it most special for me, is not only is it on regular core domination, but in addition to that, it is a solo nuke. I'm completely by myself. You see here, I finally pick up the Vulk. Almost every time I see it on the ground, I try to pick it up, just the pure fact of how overpowered this weapon is. And honestly, if it wasn't for me picking this weapon up, I probably wouldn't have gotten it. I'm going to say that confidently. I don't know, maybe, because shotgun guys were kind of killing me, and picking up this Vulk was able to keep distance between me and them. I don't know. Who knows, but I wasn't really going for a V2 when this happened. I am running the UAV counter, but what had happened is, like, 3 games prior to this, I was running the PPSH, one of the variants of it, I can't remember which, I think it's the snake. And I just found it wasn't killing fast enough, so what I ended up doing was switching to the regular base variant with the suppressor. And for some reason to me, it feels like it kills so much faster, the base variant does, compared to that, you know, the snake variant of it. And then in addition to that, a couple games before this, I was just running UAV paratroopers and carpet bombing, so I was just kind of playing, and I was getting bored, you know, just destroying kids with those streaks, so I was like, you know what, let's just go for a V2. I was trying to keep it like a rope to V2 so I can record it live, because obviously right now I'm commentating over my video to the pure fact that I just wasn't recording, you know, wasn't expecting to get it, because once again, I was playing solo, so that makes it like 8 times harder, especially when you are facing a try-hard ass team. So I wasn't really expecting it. Once again, I just boom hit. I was like, oh my god, I got a V2. I think my reaction's priceless. I think when I get the V2, I'll go ahead and cut the commentation and go ahead and let my reaction just play out the rest, because it's just funny to me. This is about a 3-minute and 15-second nuke, so no world records, but I still think that's fairly fast. And obviously, I'm not camping in a corner, so that's even better. You know, guys, I think I was going to kind of commentate how I was going to take this step by step, but honestly, I didn't really have a plan. I was just kind of rocking that suppressor, trying to make my way around the map all stealthy-like, because I found that's the best way, because typically when you're not running suppressor, the whole team's running at you in this game. That's just one of those games. In Black Ops 3, I didn't feel like it was like that as much. If you didn't have a suppressor on, for some reason, didn't notice, or they just didn't care, I guess. I don't really know, but in Black Ops 3, I didn't feel the need for suppressing nearly as much as I did in this game. But once again, comment down below if you agree with me. I felt highly that this base variant PPSH with the suppressor was significantly stronger than the Snake 2, with just in general, even with the suppressor without. There was a couple close calls, but, you know, like I said, we pulled through to get the V2 rocket. I'll be coming up here in a little bit, so I'm just going to kind of let the gameplay drag. I hope you guys do enjoy. If you did, don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you guys are new. Now that I kind of figured out the key to getting V2 rockets, definitely, you know, look forward to seeing more of this game. But other than that, yeah, I hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See your face, I'm longing for your kisses and your sweet embrace. Now you're saying you need time and that you need your space, and you don't know if things will ever be the same.
There's no way! My god! I got a V2! I got a V2! I got a V2! You can't! You can't do this! You can't make this up! Oh my god! I didn't notice I was that close! Jesus, bro! Oh my god! He's legendary!
Oh my god, I was praying on that. I camped a little bit. Got it. Like, whatever now. Gonna be flooding in here. Try and get away from that camp. Yep. See what kind of gotcha we can go on now. Oh my god, if we had more time, we could've easily gotten a double. I'm dead. Can you just save my life? You're an angel sent from heaven. Getting saved a lot by teammates right now. Oh my god, we got a V2! We just have to V2 on these boys, they're no surfing.